Wow.
Sometimes it's all about leading in a direction. This is as small as they come. You can't get smaller than this. You're a little dude. But you're strong, I can tell. Yes, sir?
Yes, sir.
Awesome. So I'll get his little pants will be here. Mm-hmm. I'll get him for you Monday when you walk in.
Okay.
Just have him in this, and you can have shorts. You can slide the pants right into his shorts. Now to get a belt. Your very first belt. Put your hands out like that. Awesome. Now watch how I do this. Oh, shit. I wrap it around two times. I make an X. I'm going to take this top part and I put it under both parts.
Okay.
Alright, make it a little snug, not too snug. You don't want it to be snug where he's uncomfortable. And I take the top, put it through, and I go,
wow.
Kneel like me. High five. Alright, now, I'm going to put your hand pads on you. Okay, so you can see what it feels like to have your hand pads on.
Good job.
Right. You can practice with dad.
Yeah.
Practice with dad. Have dad hold his hands up and you're going to punch him. Oh, God. Put your fingers in there. There you go, buddy. Not this dude. That's like that. Oh, there we go. You are a little dude, Daniel. But that's okay. He'll grow. All right, there you go. Ready, punch. One at a time. Pop, pop. There you go. Punch.
Wow.
Go, Dan.
Awesome.
Go. Awesome job. Good job. All right. Does that feel good? Yes, sir? All right. Good. Well, let me put your name on your uniform. We do that so my instructors know who you are. We don't like to say, hey, you. Okay? No, hey, you in this school. You look good, buddy. I got to take your picture in that for his card. You have a little card that'll be on the wall.
Okay.
There's a wall right as you walk in there. Have all the cards. His card will be in the very, very first row. And as he builds, his card will eventually go down the road. So stay right here. Let me grab my camera.